Suppose that on January 1st, a retailer borrowed $100,000 on an unsecured basis from a finance company. On February 1st, the retailer took out a $1 million loan from a large bank. To secure this second loan, the retailer gave the bank a valid and effective security interest in all the retailer's inventory. On November 1st, the retailer defaulted on both loans.